Okay, guys, it's here.
I'm gonna zoom in on this. Hopefully you can see it. But there's a buoy just to the right of the bright white reflection. And it is swaying back and forth right now. Definitely related to the tsunami.
It's very strong now.
You can see the ripples in the water there. If I look this way, up the, you can see the ripples along the shore of the river as it's going up. This is definitely the tsunami, 100%.
It's still coming. It hasn't turned around yet. It's definitely filling in the river. You can see it really clearly in
the water. The buoy, I could get the buoy in the, hold on. There we go. You can see the buoy in the reflection of the water there. Swaying back and forth. The water is rushing into the river. Really obvious. Looks like the water might be coming back in again. Or perhaps it's getting low enough now that that it's starting to disturb that buoy. I think it's actually still going out. It looks like the water is definitely receding. It's causing the buoy to go back and forth again. I'm gonna try to keep this as still as possible, but the water is now definitely rushing out of the Somass River due to the tsunami. The buoy that's just outside of the exit of Rogers Creek is swaying back and forth. At 1:10 a.m. or so, the water came in and the buoy was doing the same thing, but the water was in the opposite direction. It is definitely now going out to sea, so I would expect the second wave is definitely coming in now. You can see the buoy going back and forth. It is, I'm not sure what time it is actually, I'll tell you after, but yeah, definitely coming back in. You can see it moving back around. It is 2:24 a.m. and you can see the buoy moving back and forth quite vigorously. That is definitely the tsunami coming back in on top of the rising tide. I'm going to be quiet. You can hear the water. It's very high. Listen for the bubbling. I should say very high compared to an hour ago. See the buoy swaying back and forth. Can you hear the sound? It's rushing in. Very strong. I can see ripples on the river behind it as well. It's a shame it's not daylight. It would be spectacular. I bet you the whole river, it's just completely reversed. It's insane. It's very strong. Obviously higher than last time because of the higher tide. You can see the buoy is still going back and forth. The water is still coming in. The tide gauge shows that the water is already above the high tide predicted. That is not supposed to happen until 4 a.m., so another 2 hours. So the tsunami has basically brought us to high tide. This does make me a little concerned for when we get to actual high tide in 2 hours. If we have another wave like this come in, it could surprise a lot of people. It is 2:50 in the morning now. The rush has now stopped. I just checked the tide gauge and looks like it has peaked again and is coming down. The water is calm again. You can see the buoy there is pretty much straight up and down. Not really moving. See how far down it goes as far as the tide, but it was amazing there. It was just rushing in. I think it actually disturbed some of the herons that were around. They took flight. They must have been on the beach. It was amazing. So we'll see if it produces another wave. That was about an hour between waves. So we'll see what happens. It is 3:16 and the river is now going in the opposite direction again. Very quickly, you can see the buoy going back and forth there in the light. So on the tide gauge, it is flattened out again. So we might be nearing a point where things will calm, but we are still an hour from high tide. And so the water should be coming in, not going out. You can see it really clearly there. So we're, I believe, about an hour away from high tide, and the river, you can see it's going around the corner there. You can see the current is going downstream. It should be coming in. It is nearing high tide. So obviously this is from the tsunami. So it is now receding on the tide gauge. It's below what it should be for the predicted tide right now, so it's definitely it is definitely moving out. Period. You can see the buoy is again moving really strongly. Current is coming in again. The tsunami wave has returned for a third time. It is 4 o'clock in the morning. And we're definitely seeing a third wave. Here's a slightly different angle. You can see the buoy a little better now. Really struggling against the current. You can also hear the water going around.